900 AM WURD kicked off its 2015 Wellness 101 campaign with the Day of Wellness at the Ray and Joan Kroc Center.
We definitely know that there's a hunger, there's a desire, there's a need for more health and wellness information in our community, and that's a service that we at WURD can uniquely provide. The challenge is always, how do you make it better? How do you improve and just provide the service and the information that's going to really spark something that will make people change and be inspired.
Attendees were engaged in group yoga, Zumba, a nutritional demonstration, a healthy snack, and a dollars and cents panel discussion entitled The Economics of Wellness.
There should be no reason for people not to have access to healthcare coverage.
For more information on WURD's Wellness 101, visit 900amwurd.com.